I finally bought my bot a head, and it's got speakers, and it can do this. Come on, iTunes. Why does it work on the keyboard and it doesn't work on that? If you go like this, it's supposed to go previous track. If you go like this, it's supposed to go next track. No, if you go like this twice, it's supposed to go to the previous track. I'll have to do it with the mouse.